Hi, Myrtle.
Hi, guys.
I am here to ask you random questions very quickly. So, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Want to come in?
Sure, thanks. Oh, wow, this is a lovely home. What's the first thing you thought of this
morning? Well, the first thing that I thought about is actually yung work for the rest of the day. So after this, I still have an event this afternoon. So dami kong gagawin for the day.
What are you most excited about these days?
What I'm really excited about is a new movie that I'm going to be doing called Feels Like Forever. So I'm excited to do that. Starring me and EA.
Oh, that's exciting. On a scale of 1 to 10, how sexy do you think you are right now?
I'm always confident about myself, but I know that there's always room for improvement, so I would say 8.
And what is your waistline at the moment?
My waistline at the moment would be 24.
And what is one food you can't live without?
One food I can't live without is bananas. Favorite ko yung bananas, mapaturon, banana queue, etc.
What is the estimated biggest amount you spent for a cosplay costume?
Biggest amount I have spent for a cosplay costume would actually be around 25,000. So expensive, right? I had to use it for an event.
Okay, I see. What song best describes your life
right now? The best song that would describe my life right now would be Good Day by DNCE.
Can you give us a sample?
Sure. Today is gonna be a good day. Don't care what anybody else says. I don't need a fortune cookie to tell me the way I'm feeling. Gonna be a good day. A good day.
And what's your must-have beauty product?
My must-have beauty product would be lipstick.
Ah, and what's your favorite exercise?
My favorite exercise would be planking.
So when did you start working out?
I started working out around 2013, but really being committed to going to the gym 3 times a week, like really, really committed, since last year.
And who is your fitness inspiration?
My fitness inspiration, honestly, would be my gym coach, Hibok Santos. So he inspires me to go to the gym every Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays and not skipping.
Interesting. So if you could have one famous workout buddy, who would it be?
If I were to have a famous workout buddy, it would be Gigi Hadid.
Wow. And here, between the two of us, who is your celebrity guy
crush?
Honestly,
it would be Ato Moralio. Locally and internationally, it would be Nicholas Holt.
If you and Atom will meet right now, what would you tell him?
You.
That concludes our questions for today. So thank you very much for accommodating us.
Bye,
Myrtle.